Hey there, this is CodeCat15 and in this session we will learn difference between dispatch and operation queue. मेरे previous video में मैंने आपको thread के concept बताए थे, अगर आपने वो video नहीं देखा है, तो आप please वो video पहले देखें, मैंने description में उस video की link दी हुई है. Now the big question जो सभी पूछते हैं कि when to use dispatch and when to use an operation queue, my answer to that is it depends upon the requirements. To explain that, let me give an example. अभी आप ये video जो है, आप YouTube पे देख रहे हो, जहाँ पे आप इस video को pause, play या skip कर सकते हो. Depends upon what you want. So in this case, I can say that you have 100% control over this video. However, in the case of TV channel, this is not possible. Agar aap koi movie TV pe dekh rahe ho, to wahan pe aap kuch songs ya kuch scenes aap skip nahi kar sakte. Similarly, aapke paas jab aisi requirement aati hai, jahan pe aapko lagta hai ki depending upon the logical condition, aap is thread ko cancel, pause ya play karna chahiye, then the choice has to be NS operation queue or operation queue. Because operation queue के पास additional methods हैं जिससे आप आपके task को better control कर सकते हो. For all the other cases, you can use dispatch queue. दोनों में कोई drawback as such नहीं है. Operation queue probably आपको आपके threads पे ज़्यादा control देता है. आप operational dependency set कर सकते हो and many more. Usually dispatch queue is just a single line of code, so people go ahead and use dispatch queue and not operation queue. So let's have a look at an example over here. यहाँ पे मैंने dispatch queue का एक example दिया हुआ है. You can see I can just add one line of code and put my operations inside the closures, whereas operation queue में थोड़ा सा चीज अलग है. So यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हो कि यहाँ पे मैंने एक operation queue से same वही चीज की है जो मैं dispatch queue से करने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ. आप पहले एक queue का reference बनाते हो, फिर आप operations add करते हो उस queue में. And then you choose to wait until all operation in the queue is completed. But the advantage I get in operation queue is I have a reference to my queue, and with that reference I can do things like cancel all operation. Whereas this is not possible with dispatch queue. Dispatch queue में आपको कोई reference नहीं मिलता queue का, तो आप ऐसी सारी चीजें नहीं कर सकते. Now here's a few programming tips for dispatch queue. Since it uses closures, we should start with a weak self-reference so that this queue does not hold any strong reference cycles. So as I said, it totally depends on your requirement कि आप क्या achieve करना चाहते हो, and based on that you should decide to go with operation queue या dispatch queue. By the way, let me tell you one thing, operation queue internally dispatch queue ही use करता है. The key difference lies in the extra functionality that you get with operation queue. Now I hope you have a good understanding between the two. If you have any questions for me, please let me know in the comment section, or you can email to me at codecat15@gmail.com. Thank you so much for watching this. Have a nice day and happy iCoding.